All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be.
Oh! Oh, big diving punch is good.
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Man, she is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her there.
She's moving a lot, but every movement has purpose.
Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. Round two is next. Some didn't think we'd see a second round, but here we go with the start of round two. Felice Herrera. And there is Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Oh, she blocks the punch.
Jędrzejczyk gets caught with that punch. Oh, she continues to work the body here to great effect. Good series of strikes by her there. She is staying wicked busy tonight.
Very busy, but also super accurate. She is on point.
Oh, the right hand is there for her. Wow!
Oh! Unbelievable!
Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight. And there she is after the huge knockout here tonight. What a moment for this fighter. You can't help but feel good for her here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 47 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Wilbuka Harris.
Well, there she is. This arena belongs to her here tonight. Hard-pressed to find it again.